Hi, guys, I want to show you how to change D-Link Wi-Fi router password from the default password to increase the security of your Wi-Fi. After connecting to the Wi-Fi, write your Wi-Fi router's IP address on the browser URL. And then write your new password here. After counting down to zero, right-click on your Wi-Fi and then select Forget and enter your new password to connect. Done.